Hello and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show off the new pull glove that looks like this. It works just like a normal glove, but instead of knocking people forward, it throws them backwards. This can be quite useful if someone is standing close to the edge, trying to slap you over the edge, because then you can pull them back over the edge and kill them. It only costs 250 slaps and is therefore really cheap and can be useful in a lot of situations.